going on, fam? It's me, Terrence, again. Just coming to give you all an update on Chloe and her raw feeding diet. Now, as I stated in the last video, I started Chloe on the raw feeding module that basically pertains to the BAR feeding diet. And for her particular diet, it consisted of chicken breast, chicken thighs, chicken liver, chicken feet, mixed in some yogurt, some blueberries, and some pumpkin as well. Chloe has been on this particular diet, I believe, for 4 days now. But one thing that I have noticed with Chloe is she had developed an allergic reaction to the chicken, I believe. She did pop up, a few bumps did pop up on her. I did some research on it. And what I come to find out is that for most dogs are allergic to chicken products. So basically what I did was research, and I actually found a wholesaler that's located in Hyattsville, Maryland, which is top quality dog food. Have a lot of product on their website. I was able to place my order online actually today. It was actually to pick it up. And this is what we have right here. We have a box, basically my order from Top Quality Foods. We're actually about to do this unboxing together. So I'm gonna go ahead and take my pen. See what we got in here. Alright. So as you can see, they place everything in a bag. I feel good. I'm so grateful. Alright. So what I got here is I got a pound and a half of beef liver chunk right there. So we're gonna let that defrost. Actually, I got 3 pounds. Here we go, 3 pounds. I got a pound and a half in each sealed package of beef liver chunk. I got ground beef heart and a 1 pound roll. Actually, you know what, let me backtrack again. It's a 2 pound roll. I have ground green beef tripe, which is in a 1 pound roll. Then right here for her edible bones, we had duck head.
Bruh.
Yeah, I probably get a better picture right there of the duck heads. So we'll let this stuff defrost. After everything defrosts and stuff, I'm gonna go ahead and prep her meals for her, and I'm gonna show you guys how we gonna do this. Her raw feeding diet. All right, I'm out.
Many months later.
What's going on, folks? I am back for part two of this raw dog feeding diet going on with Chloe. It's late at night right now. It's about 9 o'clock at night. It's been a long and busy day for myself. Just been running around grabbing a couple things for the dog and for the dogs that are coming. Yesterday we talked about pet quality foods out in Hyattsville, Maryland, where I went and grabbed some different types of meat for Chloe. I let everything defrost last night. She did not eat today, and right now she is waiting. This morning when I woke up, tossed everything in this trash bag right here. Everything is still in the plastic though, but just kept it in the fridge so that the meat can stay cool. So right now I'm actually going to meal prep everything. I'm not going to meal prep all her meals for the rest of the week. I'm not going to do it for the duration of this video. I'm actually just going to prep one bowl, show you guys what I have, and that'll be it. I actually went and grab the deep freezer today so that I won't have to store the dog food in my refrigerator anymore. So just to go over what we got, this stuff is a little bloody. I got some beef liver chunk right here, which is an organ. You know, the dog's supposed to get 10% organ 5% liver and another 5% of any other type of organ. Got some ground beef heart. Got some green tripe somewhere in here. And I got some freaking duck heads right here. Yo, everybody yesterday freaked out when I showed them the freaking duck heads.
It's time to stop! It's time to stop, okay? No more!
My wife and everybody, let me clean this blood off the floor. So today, she's going to get some ground turkey, ground beef chunk, some beef heart, here we go. And she's going to get some of that tripe as well. I got yogurt, instead of blueberries and stuff, she's going to get strawberries. Yes, dogs can't eat strawberries. Actually, strawberries is good. It helps whiten the dog teeth as well as, you know, gives them, you know, the essential vitamins that they need. And basically gonna top everything off with an egg as well. So yeah, let me go ahead and get started.
Thank you.
All right, here's the duck. People are like, man, this dude crazy. Hello. My name is... Is there a cartoon with a duck? What is it? Darkwing Duck? I don't know. That's back in the day when I was young. Darkwing. Darkwing Duck. Donald Duck. Quack, quack, quack. All right. I know people are going to have probably a bunch of negative comments, but hey, I'm going to toss this in the bowl. This does not look edible at, you know, it doesn't look pretty at all. I know some folks be having their stuff all online looking pretty, looking nice. This looks messy. It's a messy bowl. It's a lot in here. We'll see how she's gonna do. And I give you guys an update. So, I'm out. I'll holler at you guys later. We got some news. Peace.